If you happen to be in Mesa, Arizona, you might want to stop in and visit the last stop of the most famous cowboy in the Southwest. And even though he didn't make his living by carrying a six gun, he did make it by carrying a six string. Here's the final resting place of outlaw cowboy Waylon Jennings. Waylon lived a relatively long life considering that he was slated to be on the plane with Buddy Holly, but he gave that seat up to the Big Bopper, and if that wouldn't have happened, all of history might have changed.